We are on the candy, come on.
They want to encourage Yeltsin to keep up with his rather severe economic reforms.
There's been a great deal of discussion, and there's been some veering to and fro since the Russian election results and the rise and appearance of Mr. Zhirinovsky. But the...
All right, I'm going to look after that now, so I'm going to set it up nice.